If it was for Naomi, I would gladly burn this world to the ground!